This is Sir Eion Edgar. He was a businessman and philanthropist that lived between 1945 and 2021. He served as the chairman of Forsyth Bar Group and as the 16th chancellor of the University of Otago.